In this video, I show how to copy tables from FmPro Migrator into a FileMaker database using FileMaker Pro Advanced. This feature is used for FileMaker table consolidation projects, Microsoft Access, and Visual FoxPro to FileMaker conversions as well. You'll see that I have, in this example, FileMaker 13 selected as the source and destination databases. On the right-hand side, you see the migration process window and that FmPro Migrator is running in table consolidation mode. By clicking the Copy All Tables to Clipboard button, I get a dialog which warns me that I need to complete some table consolidation processing. This will not need to be done for Access and FoxPro to FileMaker conversions. But since this is a table consolidation project, I click the step number 5 button, FmPro Migrator does its processing, it creates a new template database in the output folder, and opens that database file. If you find it necessary to create a template database on your own, you can simply go to the File menu in FmPro Migrator and select the menu item, which is listed as Export FileMaker Template Database. FmPro Migrator will create a new template database in the output directory and will open it for you. Most of the time, you don't need to do that manually. It will be done for you. I go back to the migration process window, click the Copy All Tables to Clipboard button. The Manage Database window opens, and I can simply click the Paste button in order to have FileMaker take that table definition info off the clipboard and import it. I then click the OK button, and FileMaker has processed those tables. Now the next step is to delete the extra layouts which were created. A layout was created for every base table that was just copied into the FileMaker database. So I'm simply going to select all of them except for the first table occurrence, and I'm left with the first one. That first one is required for FmPro Migrator to use the file.